I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Really excited this week to bring to you the new Nike Lunar Ballistic. Right here I have both the men's and the women's colorway right here. And let's just kind of go through this shoe. It's a really technical offering from Nike, just loaded with technology to help you move out there on the court to the best of your ability. A startup right here at the top of the upper. And we see the adaptive fit system, which is carried over from the Vapor line, and we're looking at the new version of the Vapor in a little bit. And also has flywire here, so when you cinch the laces, these fingers right here on the lace system, the adaptive fit wraps around the foot, really holds the foot securely, so you can get a really customized fit. You can do specific eyelets at different tensions, just, you know, really customizing it there to really lock the shoe in around your foot. And it really does hold your foot exceptionally well out there on the court. It doesn't really matter if you have a medium, narrow, wide width foot, this shoe, it just really does adapt to the width of your particular foot. Another thing I really like, really padded tongue, so you can cinch down laces nice and tightly. It's not gonna put any undue pressure on your foot right there. Moving to the front of the shoe, got some really nice drag-on protection at the toe. And then looking through here in the midsole, you're gonna notice there's that big Lunalon cushioning there. It's really soft, it's very comfortable, yet you're nice and low to the ground, so you can still get some good court feel. You feel very secure and stable in the shoe. It's also very fast moving. Inside the shoe is a really nice shank. It offers a really nice blend, and in fact, the whole chassis of the shoe offers a really nice blend of stability, but there's also some flex there. So it's a very fast feeling shoe. It's by far the fastest ballistic I've ever worn. And then looking at the outsole right here, it's made of the XDR construction rubber right here, and this one features kind of like a zonal durability story, so it's really beefed up under your big toe where you do a lot of drag on forehand serves, etc. And then the outsole is much thinner out towards the lateral edge of the shoe where you're not going to wear it as much, so you get a more even wear across the tread pattern. It's going to offer you a nice solid stable ride, also consistent traction as the outsole wears down, and also just more durability where you need it most. And that helps Nike keep this shoe very light. This is the lightest ballistic yet. That's a quick look there at the men's colorway. Again, got some nice beefed up durability right here on the medial side, again, for those players that drag their foot. And then a quick look at the ladies' cosmetic right here in that shoe. Awesome shoe. We've reviewed this one too, so be sure to check out a review on the website. Here we have the new Vapor. This is the Vapor 9.5, and it's mostly a cosmetic update to this shoe, so you're still gonna get that same awesome fit and feel from the Vapor here, but just in a more aggressive colorway. And again, has that adaptive fit technology. This is the clay version I'm holding right now, so it has the synthetic leather and the vamp right here, which is gonna stop clay getting in the shoe. And it also has the full herringbone tread pattern, but it's also available in a hardcourt version. Right there, another great offering from Nike. Let's have a look at some new Dunlop rackets. These are up on our website now for pre-sale. And right here I have the Dunlop F 4.0 Tour. So this is the heavier of the 4.0 series, kind of replacing the old 400 line from Dunlop. And it's a really nice 100 square inch head size, but it's got some extra mass to it. So it's gonna appeal to the real modern sort of player. So an advanced level player, it's got a long, full, fast swing. This one offers a really nice crisp feel to it, easy access to spin, comes through very quickly, and offers some nice stability from all over the court right there. Great offering sort of like the 4.0 and up level player. And then here we have a slightly lighter version. This is the M 4.0. So this one, it's a little lighter, a little faster, very, very spin friendly. We've reviewed both of these rackets, so be sure to check out our written and video reviews on these as well. And this one, excellent access to spin. It's really light and fast. Great as is, or if you're a stronger player and you want to customize the weight and balance of your rackets, this is a great platform racket to do it right there. And then the lightest of the three is the S 4.0 Lite. So this one's a really nice lightweight offering. Again, very easy access to spin. Can really whip this one through and just accelerate it through contact to add a little bit extra spin and easy access to depth, etc., from always at court. So a good one for the sort of a good 3-5 level player, takes a nice swing at the ball. It's gonna be a great offering getting into the 4-0, 4-5 for the other two right there. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.